Oh, this is nice. You got a couple here. Couple here. You're right there. You couple as well. Beautiful. What's your name, mate? You're right. Phil. Nice to meet you, Phil. You're right, Phil. You don't look happy, Phil. You had a bad day? Well, you had a good day. Been a long day. What you been doing, kid? Just picking her up from work this morning. And that's all. It's been a long day. I picked her up from work this morning, and I just haven't been able to get back to sleep. I've had three wanks and everything, I just can't get off. Have you not been at work yourself, no? You work nights? Not tonight, though. A little night off with the boy. Yes, what you do, kid? You work in a freezer. I feel like he's winding me up, you know. I feel like life hasn't panned out the way you thought it was going to. How the fuck do you... What qualifies you to work in a freezer? Just love being cold or something? What, it's like Iceland store cupboard or something? What is it? Yeah, and you just work in the cold bit? Do you have to have a coat on all the time? Fucking hell, lad. Minus 30? Fucking hell, that must wreak havoc on your skin, that lad. What's your moisturising regime? Do you moisturise? You don't even moisturise. How old are you? Fucking hell, lad. You look good, man. Maybe the cold's helping, lad. I might go and sit in the freezer for a bit every day. So what's your name, mate? You're right, Bex. Where did he pick you up from this morning? Do you work nights as well, then? Do you work in the freezer too? Oh, shit. How long have you been together for? 8 years, got little kiddies and all that. Oh, it's nice then. Where are you from? St. Helens. You're just on a big night out today, staying out. You're not going home. You're not going back to the freezer. Back to St. Helens though after this. Straight back on the 10 a.m. Stay out. Fuck it off. What, you got a babysitter? Fuck it. They're not going to leave the kids, are they? Who's the babysitter? Have you paid one? His sister, fucking sound, isn't it? His sister's not going to leave your kids. Just be phoning you fuming, but like, fuck it, deal with that shit tomorrow, innit? Go to St. John's Garden and finger it'll be sweet. Warm your hands up, they're probably freezing.